house.
I don't know what to do.
Your house just broke.
Everything's flooded.
I don't know what's going on.
So this is fun.
Oh my god. Girl, aisle after aisle, row after row.
The dog's water bowl.
Mark, you know where the shutoff for the main water valve is, period.
Bro, look at this fucking snow. Oh fuck! Oh, my shoe!
No!
You're dead ass right now.
Yo, look at the snow. I can't even see the sidewalk anymore. Oh my god. It's like 2 in the morning and it's so bright because of the snow. Oh my god. It's so deep.
Oh, I love it. Gordon. Yeah, baby.
Oh my god, it's so cold.
Yeah, in Texas, we don't do this very often.
Bruno, get over here. Come here. Come on. You better get that toy. Get out. Get out.
Oh, baby, really?
Yeah.
Even the sweater?
Hey, ice don't stop me.
Aww. Oh,
hello, my friends. We have a snow day in Houston, and it's quite cold. 16 degrees out right now. Zeus does not know what to think about the snow. So good news is we're enjoying the snow. Bad news is I have no electricity, so no heat. Happy Monday.
Woke up this morning, and now, next problem. Our pool is halfway drained. Great. I assume the pipes froze.
This is where the ceiling initially fell.
We don't have salt trucks or snow plows, so we're gonna have to wait for warmer weather for this to go away. Yeah. Wow.
So obviously, no power, no fridge, no freezer, so we threw everything out here and let nature do its thing. Also, no running water means no toilet to flush. So, getting some water from my pool. And we're gonna do it the old school way.